to all new e-commerce brands out there, we're going to answer this question. This is how much you should be spending on Facebook ads and the kind of ads you need to run. First and foremost, you absolutely need retargeting ads, and I'm going to show you how to do that in a second. And when you're running retargeting ads, it essentially allows customers who have gone on your website but not purchased anything to be reminded to come back to your website. So let's go to my computer so I can show you some examples and how to set that up. Here's an example of a retargeting ad where essentially you're incentivizing your customer to go back to their site by giving them a discount. First, we need to set up your audience. Make sure that your Facebook pixel has been installed into your website. So we're gonna click audiences. You're gonna go under create audience and click custom audiences. And then you're gonna click on source website. And then next, under source, you're gonna select your Facebook pixel. You're gonna make sure that it's 30 days and you're gonna name that audience name. Now that you've created the audience, let's set up your Facebook ad. Now we're gonna go back to your Ads Manager dashboard and select Ads Manager. You're gonna select Create New Campaign and make sure that you've hit Conversion. And under your ad set, make sure that you have Website Conversion and that you select your pixel. Next, under Audiences, use Saved Audience, and this is where you're gonna select the audience you just created. I would keep Automatic Placement so it can show in desktop and mobile, and then all you have to do is upload your creative. Start with just spending $10 a day and increase from there.